मियाले बच्चा किन नजन्माको भनेर टाउको खाइसक्यो, घर सल्लाह गर्नु पर्दैन?
सल्लाह गरेर बच्चा हुन्छ? मान्छे थाहा र बस्नु पाउनु त भाग्यको कुरा हो। भैँसी भयो खुच्चुकमा ठोकेर उहिले मोमो बनाइसक्थ्यो।
ठिक्क हो त्यार, कि त अर्को बिहे गर कि म आफै।
What's your name?
Hazel.
And what's your full name?
Hazel Grace Lancaster. Why are you looking at me like that?
Because you're beautiful.
Oh my god.
Excuse me. आई थिंक तुम्हें यहाँ से भाग जाना चाहिए, क्योंकि मेरे दोस्त बोल रहे थे मुझे यही जीजू चाहिए।
दाहिर तो समापक सीसी नोगा लिंगवा दाहिर तो सलाहत लम पक्ता का इधर बस अपाबील लग इतो अत इतो दाहिर सही दी मुना को इतनी तोरी ना इन्ना वालं यहाँ
हाय।
आप टिकटॉक पे वीडियोस बनाते हो?
हाँ जी।
मैं लाइक करती हूँ।
थैंक यू।
वीडियोस का नहीं, आप
जादू तेरी नजर।
What if I fall in love with you?
The donkey to jinni.
Maling kita jinni.
Isang taon ka na palang hindi pumapasok sa eskwelahan. Ah, hindi mo sinasabi. Nakulagot ka sa tatay mo pag nalaman niya to.
Nay, alam naman po ni tatay. Actually, lagi kami magkasama eh. Isang taon na rin yung walang trabaho.
So you guys, yeah, this is my boyfriend.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. Be quiet.
You literally just kidnapped me.
No, I didn't. I don't know what he's talking about.
Seriously, guys, I'm not her boy.
That should make him be quiet. Anyway, so yeah, that's my boyfriend.
Say something. Say something.
I love you.
Ngingiti-ngiti ka pa dyan. Pasalamat ka. Gwapo ka.
Salamat.
How old are you?
I'm 18.
You're 18?
Yeah.
No way. You look so much younger. I thought you were like 14. You have such a baby face.
At least when I'm 60, I won't look like I got hit by a bus.
What was that? Oh, nothing.
I love you!
Girl, my mood changed when you walked through the door. Before you came, it was tears on the floor.
Babe. I love you.
Baby, I don't understand it. You're changing, but I can't stand it.
是那根单裤的小伙伴，只念出念伙伴，这个路面路面抓的硬跟扎的，也比西瓜扎人扎的伙伴。
I like your eyes, you look away when you pretend not to care. I like the dimples in the corners of the smile that you wear. I like you more, the world may know, but don't be scared, cause I'm...
Hindi mo na kaya.
Pagod na ako.
Ayaw mo na.
Pakiramdam ko, sinasayang ko yung buhay ko sa relasyon to.
Sana noon mo pa sinabi. Para hindi ko na rin sinayang oras mo.
Oy! May nanalo na raw ah.
Ko? Sino?
Ikaw. Ewan ko nga eh. Di ka naman kandidato. Pero botong-boto sa'yo, pamilya ko. Ako'y kinig.
Salamat alaikum. Salamat alaikum. Salam!
Kailangan ba i-report ko sa'yo lahat ng ginagawa ko?
Ay, sorry Jed. Kasi ako lang naman ang asawa mo. At saka nanay ako ng anak mo.
Sorry kung nagtatanong ako ng mga bagay-bagay sa buhay mo!